Damaging winds, large hail and flash flooding are possible. The storms are expected to move through the area between 10 a.m. and 10 p.m. The greatest risk for severe weather is in the afternoon and evening hours. If severe weather strikes, take shelter in a sturdy building and stay away from windows.